Oh no. Kill it, please. Hey, what's going on, guys? It's me, Trainman, and check this out. We've got gates. I mean, I know we already had gates, but now we've got gates on this base. Anyways, I have no idea what we're going to do today. We're finally back, you know, to the point where we can get in the swing of things. This is probably just going to be a one-episode thing, though, partly because I like being able to play this game every week. This is one of my favorite games to play, and I don't normally play it outside of the Let's Plays, so I don't know, I almost feel like I'm missing out when I do a very long recording with two or three episodes, because I don't get to play for 2 weeks or a month. But, you know, the better part of a month. Alright, anyways, here's this. Is there any way I can improve upon this? TBA suggested stringing the steel all the way up here, but that's quite a distance to send the steel. For now, I think this is going to do just fine. More or less. We've got a... If we had more production coming down there, we'd probably do a little bit better. But this right here is making us laser turrets. Now we have 9. Alright. Actually, we can produce more iron. Now that we have that patch covered, we can actually start producing train tracks. So this is... Oh, it's stone. Okay, we need to find a patch of stone that I'm mining up, or, you know, have mined up, or whatnot. Oh. One turrets are engaged with the enemy. We should be fine. We've got some stone. I need more iron sticks. I think I can get away with making most of this by myself, because I have a lot of steel. Or, no, sorry, not steel. I need more steel, actually. So let's grab some. I need iron plates. There's some iron plates. And now make 108 straight tracks. Okay, and the steel is the deciding factor there, so we're gonna grab some more for curved tracks. And whoop, okay. Now what? Advanced electronics, explosives, plastics, combat robotics, automobilism, so cars. I'm gonna research this because we will need to research it. We've got this whole open space here. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to get some inserters. Let's see, let's grab some regular old inserters from a box somewhere, although we have plenty of them. Presumably, and I'm going to make a balancer here. Like so. Going to move more stuff over to this side. Which I know doesn't matter that much. I have one over here, of course. But up here it will matter, and you guys will see why in a second. Do we have any light bulbs? We could use a light up here. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Up there. Huh, okay. Alright, have we got any walls? Let's reinforce this. There. Anyways. that takes care of everything for now. Let's get a light out. Put this light up here. Yeah, like right there. That works. Okay, so I want the tracks to come in here. Presumably the... these could reach that? Wait, what? Why not? Okay, wait then. I'd rather have this on the other side then. Or no. No. Even better. I think I will do it this way. Grab this. Mash this back this way. And then what I'll need to do is I'll build a second belt up this way. I'm not sure how long I want these trains to be, so that's probably far too much. Missed one. I'm gonna set a thing to mine up all this so we can use it for ballast. Wooden chest. We need wood. We're out of wood. Guys, we need to get some wood. Let's get some doors in here. Oh, my pickaxe broke. Alright, pickaxe. There. What is this? Right there. Okay. Actually, that should be changed. I shouldn't have these guys on the outside. I should have them, like, there. That's better. That's actually closer to how things are going to look in the end. So, now that we have the opportunity, we can tear up all these trees. Because before, out here was a very dangerous place to be. So we just need to gather some wood. And then we can go back to... oh, wait, we have four chests on us right here. God damn. Alright. I may not be the brightest bulb in the tree, but it still's pretty stupid. Okay. Boink. Alright. And have that thing mine some stuff up. So we're gonna have this come down to here. We're gonna get this thing to come out, so we need another two doors. Hooray for doors. Two doors down. We're gonna run into that lake. Damn. Oh. Now what? I'll go with laser turret damage upgrade. We need some curves. We don't have enough We don't have enough steel for curves. Run along the belt here. I'm gonna grab some more, whatchamacallit while I'm down here. I'll grab some more steel, I'll grab some more inserters as well. Because we'll need them. Inserter. But I barely even know her. What, do we not have enough copper? No, we don't. Alright, let's grab some copper as well. Loads of copper. Alright. You'll never catch me, copper. This is going to be interesting once this runs out, but we still have 1.2k left. It's actually fairly reminiscent of how that kind of thing would work, although I don't think train-based gates would ever want to be... whatchamacallit. I don't think train-based gates would ever really want to be... vertical gates, because then you've got to deal with the tracks. Like, horizontally deploying gates would probably work much better. All right. We might have to move some of the old stuff. Or maybe not, I guess. Oh wait, no, we could bring it straight up here. And then alongside, like here. Oh wow, okay, we have another whole stack of rail. Is that a rock? No, it's not. It's Iran. Palestinian side of street. There. You don't mess with the Zohan, guys. Alright. Get rid of this stretch of track that doesn't mean anything right now. Because instead of using a belt for this whole distance, which would be awkward, we're gonna use a train. Alright, there we go. That's taken care of. We have an awkward zigzag in the train tracks, but that happens. And now we need two train stations. We can run this by that, like that. In order not to get hit by the train, that's really the problem here. We actually need to build a train. Oh, we need motors. Oh, damn it. We need regular old engine units. Not electric engine units, but we need engine units. So that's something we need to be attentive to. We need to build the engine units. If you recall in the last save, we didn't have any engine units either. We also need it to be a double-ended train, because reasons. So I'm going to extend this all the way to here. And add a stop, like so. This is David Martini. The other one's something Scrivens, right? Like, Jackson Scrivens. It's a rock. I swear, it's gotta be a small sort of boulder in the way. Like this. I guess it's ignorable. Kind of small. And I guess I'm going to extend this all the way to there. Alright. Oh, now this is called Rizok. Okay, well that's new. Now we need to make engine units. Let's make the two cargo wagons, and we need 20 engine units, which are steel plates, electronic circuits, and... Oh, sorry, no. Engine units. Steel plates, iron gear wheels, and pipes. Pipes. We have a place making pipes over there. But... Okay, you know what we should do? I'm gonna make an underground belt. That like so. And there we go. Uh-oh. Oh well. They'll be fine. They've got plenty of ammo. And we've got to invent some sort of thing that does what we need it to do. So, pipes. Pipes the next thing. We need two assembling machines. One of them like this and the other one like that. Oh, we already have an assembling machine here, don't we? Alright. This one's gonna make pipes. I don't know why I was trying to scroll down like that. That was dumb. Alright. Pipe machine. Let's connect... No. Connect these back. Oh. No wonder something wasn't right. Alright. Put this here. Put this here. And then pull this back up. Oh, wait, no. Or, even better, move this back one more. Because I think that's the limit. Yeah, alright. Like that. They're up there again. I'm just gonna put a laser turret up there and call it a day. Let's put some coal in there. We need more coal, though. Oh, I need to put a double wall on this as well, it looks like. Although, the ammunition manufacturing is right here. Do we have a turret that we can just slap down? No, I guess not. Can we make one real quick? Yeah, we can. Alright, we're gonna do that then. No need to put that much strain in our power grid. This area can easily be covered by a single turret. And then supplied from right here. Lot of ammo. Alright. We need to pick up some coal somewhere. But before that, we need to finish what we're doing here. We have a lot of walls on us as well, I realize. Alright, this needs a... Like so. There we go. We need a long hand inserter here. A regular inserter here. A telephone pole somewhere around here. This guy's gonna be making pipes. Wait! Damn it. And then we need the other one, which is this one, to be here. And this one's gonna be making engine units. And so for that, we need... Alright, well, I'm gonna move this because I... You know, I don't like the way things look when... Oh, you know what? I can turn this back... Turn this back into a belt like that. And then... Like that. And then like... Right, yeah. Oh, no, it's steel. Damn it. Oh, how long were you guys gonna wait to tell me that? Okay. Well. Oh, hello. Laser turret damage upgrade 2 is done. Let's actually do the car. Because why not? Okay. Well, let's put a chest down here. Let's lock out all but one slot in it. And then we've got to get steel onto this belt somehow. No, we don't. We can't do that. Where is the steel right now? It's all over there. Damn it. How are we going to get the steel over here? Okay, well. If I move this power pole, put it over here. You can put that like that. And then route around the top of here a belt. We need another underground belt. And then we need a splitter. All right, like that. And then down. And that should be good, although that's a lot of steel going somewhere. That's almost inconvenient, the amount of steel that's heading down this way. Just for one simple task, but whatever, I guess we're gonna have to live with that one. And then put the steel into the machine. Okay, so this is gonna be building us engine units. And we're gonna make 20 of them, and then we're gonna make... Well, actually, we need 40 of them in total. Alright. Why would it be red, blue, green? That's my confusion. Let's see how many turrets we've made. Let's see if we need any... No, okay, we don't. Wow, we have a lot of turrets. Alright, good. We're doing good at making these turrets. That is cooking. I need to pick up more coal, that's right. 3 stacks should do it for a while. And these guys are non-functioning right now, which is good, very good. We'll see as night falls, that'll start to decline, but for most of the time we have... Oh, where is that? Oh, it's over there. That'll be fine. We'll have to figure out exactly how it lines up each time. Depending on where it is, I mean. If I get rid of these, will this expectation go up? No, okay, so it's gonna mine up the stuff that's underneath the track, I guess. I was always concerned about that. Let's get 100 left, that's fine. Alright. This guy's still in the middle of, well, town, so to speak. I need to start working on accumulators, though. That's something. Base accumulator is 2 iron plates and 5 batteries. So essentially, we could be making a lot more use out of this area. If I moved this box from there to here. In the darkness on the edge of town. Alright, pick that up, put those away. Alright. And then take another thingy. And put it here. Put that in the middle for symmetry's sake. This and that. And then, again for symmetry's sake, have this output in this direction, I guess. Or no, I'll make it make sense and output here. And this is going to be making basic accumulators. And we'll see how many of those we need to make it through the night. Put the 200 in there. I should be tearing up these deposits. Have I got... No. I don't have a spare one on me, or else I'd set it doing that. No damage done there, although we've... Okay, let's go check on our engine production. Whoa, where was that? Oh, that was down here. Well, these walls aren't doubled up. Oh well, not a big deal. These are some big pockets of stuff, but we're not... Okay, for a minute I was like, oh, the aliens are back up there. They have been known to do stuff like that. just reset their bases. 9, 10. We've got a tenth of one engine, we've got a fourth of what we need in only a couple minutes. Which is just fine and dandy, if you ask me. 4K, let's refill that. Oh, hello, cars. Laser turret shooting speed. Okay, we can't do that. Oh, we need to start working on how to make the blue science. How do I make that again? That's the worst one. By far. It's the worst one. Oh, we need advanced circuits, which means we need plastics. Okay, so we need steel plates, smart inserters, advanced circuits, and batteries. Okay, so batteries are a pain, as we know, to make, because they need sulfuric acid. And we're not producing very much of that right now. They also need red circuits, and those are a bastard because they need plastic bars. Plastic bars are made from plastic. Sorry. Plastic bars? Where are they? Well, I don't think we have them researched yet. No, we do not. Okay, so we literally can't make those yet. I think. Yeah, no, I don't think we can we? Can ya? No, we don't have plastic bars researched. Okay, so we can't do that yet. Come on. Damn, this area deserves a new turret. Now, it's either cost more in ammunition or cost more in walls. Although, it wouldn't be more ammunition. Really. The turrets are pretty smart as to what they're firing at. Alright, so that's halfway, or most of the way to one engine unit. Thankfully this is working up, and thankfully this was able to refill fairly quickly. What is this steel being used for? Oh yeah, solar panels. That's it. Just the solar panels and, okay, what else do we use steel for? Let's go grab the accumulators. We've gotten our place for solar panels. Where are we going to put the accumulators? I guess anywhere they fit is a good enough answer to that. How many do we actually need to make it through the night? Hey, we've got 10 now. Alright. Keep an eye on this. We could use another refinery, probably. Although, actually, we could use... although we can't do advanced oil processing, can we? That's what we need to do the next time we need to do plastics. That's a lot of copper. This is really churning out stuff, you know? This is doing good. We could put steel furnaces here to help this once it makes sense to, really. They got a model upgrade, didn't they? Yeah, I think they did. Okay, the one at the end there is not getting any love right now. Alright, anyways, how many engines now? Remember, we need 40. And this is gonna be our big goal for the episode. We're gonna go until we get the damn train moving. And I think that'll be it for the evening. So, we have got enough to make one engine. No, we don't. Not quite. Now we do. Alright, one engine unit. And I will point out that... Oh, we need more steel for this, though. Boink. Alright. storage tank. We use steel for a lot of things. I need to go get some more wood, though, because we're running out of power poles. So I think I'm going to go on a wood scavenging mission. Up here. We were clearing out some of the trees here earlier, but... Alright. Aliens. Ignore the aliens. You know, that dot on the map could definitely do to be a different color than red. So now it's kind of scaring me. Oh, hey, look at this whole grove of trees right here. We're getting towards them, though. Well, if worse comes to worse, we can run back to the protection of the laser turrets. Tree 9 red. Dead tree. Clear out some of these trees, because we need the wood. If only they grew back. Although I don't... That's really not the point of the game, is it? There were either some shadows popping in a minute ago, or trees were legitimately changing shape. Which, I mean, honestly, with this game, I wouldn't be too surprised if they made the nice, lively-looking trees slowly transform into dead trees over the course of them consuming pollution. Which they do, by the way. They consume pollution. Alright, get rid of them. Back here. I can start putting the train together. It's a diesel locomotive, but it runs on coal. That makes sense. We've got over a stack of wood, almost two stacks. That's pretty good. So you'd think that once you got solar panels, everything would be alright, but honestly, the trains... Not the trains. The refineries and stuff actually end up being even worse than the... whatever you call it. Oh, which one is this one? This is... Rizok. For 30 seconds and go to David Martini and wait for 30 seconds. Alright. Alright, we've got fuel in here. We need to get fuel in here is really what it is. I need to... find a way to get coal up here, which shouldn't be that hard. In fact, what I can do is cut this back and then add a splitter. I need two splitters, actually. First one's gonna be right here. Boink. And curves here, and then have a thing that puts stuff into the engine. Don't run me over. And then we need another one that's right here, and curves upwards. Oh, and we're out of belts. Huh. First time that's happened in a while. Alright, let's go grab some belts. And then we'll string the coal all the way up along the side of the locomotive. And that'll be that. Check to see how many engines we have. 6. So that's 12. That's almost enough to get everything rolling. I grabbed inserters instead of belts. Now I have a hell of a lot of inserters. Oh, laser turret shooting speed. I need explosives. I want plastics. Flammables, there we go. Oh, it has the old thing. Alright, plastics, go. Some of the icons have slowly changed over the course of the game's development, and sometimes they were really good from the beginning, or not really good, but some were better than others from the beginning, we shall say. One of them was definitely a UFO from XCOM, basically. Or the Firestorm, actually. Don't just slap it on the tracks. Actually, I'm going to move it down a little bit farther, just in case. The train doesn't pull in all the way that it does here. Right, there we go. This place is still cooking just fine. Everything over here is running like a charm. Everything over there is just going sort of slow. We have 15. We need 5 more. That's all we're waiting for. We need 5 more, and then we'll be all set. Did I ever say I've never used robots in this game? Because I've never used robots in this game. I'll do that eventually. We're getting attacked from down there now as well. That's new. What is that? Is that coal inside of the ore field? That's interesting. Hopefully we didn't accidentally pause anything, because I really need these 5 engines. 3 engines. Man, these take a while. Look at all this iron we've got here. And how it almost never gets used. We could probably just pull everything off of one belt, but now we have 3 wide of iron running through this area. Also, we have 2 independent, 2 completely independent microchip making machines sections. I don't know. This whole thing is weird. It turned out pretty well, though, all things considered. Alright, one more. Almost done. Then we can get this train on the road. On the track. Is that... Yeah, okay, there's a turret there. We could clear out this riverside fairly easily. Or lakeside. But there's really not a huge reason to. I mean, the best thing to do would be pioneer up here and clear out this area, figure out what's up there. You know what I need, though? Okay, I need... Yeah, that's what I need. Alright. We definitely have that engine now. Alright. And build another locomotive. We can make cars now, too. Alright, and let's put down this engine. Like so. How do I get in the train? Damn it. Hold on. Options. Controls. Enter vehicle. Enter leave vehicle is enter. Oh, okay. Oh, maybe we can just run it. We can't run it off the end of the track, though. We need to see if this works. And how well it works. Man, that turret is doing some work. Next stop, Rizok. Oh, we're at Rizok. Oh, and there we go. Next stop, David Martinet. Alright, and so we're gonna pull all the way up here. Alright, perfect. We're gonna wait 30 seconds and then we're gonna go back. I wish you could shoot out of the train. I would just be blasting at these rocks as we go by. And hopefully the train is not gonna attack my aliens right now. Oh, you know what? We can. Wait, no, I wanna put power poles down. Can I put. Ha! That actually worked fairly well. Alright, and let's get out. Let's walk through to the other side. Let's tear up the extra belts. I guess this episode's gonna run long, but I'm okay with that. Oops, other way around. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I'm not sure if that last one on the bottom is actually interacting with a car. Let me grab 2 underground belts. And I'm not going to do very much with them. I'm just going to do that. And that goes against what I normally do. But for now, it's fine. And next episode, what we're going to do, after I get this thing powered up here, don't get hit by the train. That is something I've learned. If there's anything you don't want to do, it's get hit by the train. Alright, and this thing's got power, so let's look at what we can see. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. How about we do this? Yeah, that'll work for now. Hopefully. Alright, anyways, next episode we're gonna be putting this section to work, clearing out all this stuff that we've got here and putting it on the train to head back home. Alright, and I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Chagga Chagga, Trainman out.